Paul's writing to the church at Ephesus has to be my favorite of all biblical writings. While Ephesians 2 is packed with so many incredible jewels for the Christian encouragement, the crown of this chapter showcases God's amazing grace and God's work. All of mankind finds itself in the same dilemma. Man is dead in sin and separated from his Creator. He is without peace and pursuing empty works in order to find fulfillment and approval. And all the world's religions around him attempt to meet man's dilemma with an agenda of self-pursuit and fall miserably short. But in Ephesians chapter 2, Paul writes that we have been made alive, raised up, and brought near to our God while also being made fellow citizens and members of the household of God. So, contrary to the world's answer to self-fulfillment, it was and is all God's work that we simply believe into. Verses 8 through 10 says, God saved you by his grace when you believed. And you can't take credit for this. It is a gift of God. Salvation is not a reward for the good things we have done. So none of us can boast about it. For we are God's masterpiece. He has created us anew in Christ Jesus so we can do the good things he planned for us long ago. So be encouraged, Christian, and believe. Seek and pursue Jesus. You are a work in progress. His amazing work and his amazing progress is promised. He will one day display, show off, and take great pleasure presenting you and I, his masterpiece, to all of creation. Christian, you are greatly loved, so go and greatly love.